It was a beautiful sunny morning, and I was walking the beat along Patrick Beach like I do every week. The first victim had been abducted from there about 2 years ago, and the perpetrator had eluded me ever since. I guess you could say my instincts were on high alert, and I could just tell that this guy was bad news.